What have you made so vital, solid, and real about the definitions of age, size, weight, skin color, skin texture, hair length, eye color, teeth whiteness, cellulitis, no cellulitis, acne, religion, culture, gender, and the value and significance of age, size, weight, skin color, skin texture, hair length, eye color, teeth whiteness, cellulitis, no cellulitis, acne, religion, culture, gender, and what they mean and what they might imply in order to fit into this reality rather than creating your own.